just after 10:20 p.m. 65 years ago on Christmas Day 1953. Train 626, the overnight Wellington to Auckland passenger service, plunged into the Whangahu River at Tangiwai as a result of a laha washing away the bridge's supports. There were 285 people on the train that evening. Only 134 survived. We lost two of our own. Both the engine driver Charles Parker and fireman Lance Redman from Taipei lost their lives as a result of this tragedy. It has been traditional every year since 1953 for a train crew, which in the early years was Te Rapa and later years Palmerston North crews, working Christmas Eve and passing over this bridge to place a floral wreath at the site to remember those that were so unfortunately taken away from us. We are here this evening to do that with KiwiRail staff, to offer peace, love, thoughts and prayers to all those who perished on that fateful trip, and also those who have been affected by this very tragic event 65 years ago this evening. May you all continue to be remembered, and rest in peace.